Hello friends, and in this video I will be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 32 and 54. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so we'll start with the number 32 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 32 divisible by 2? Yes it is. We'll have 16, that is again divisible by 2, we'll have 8. 8 is again divisible by 2, we'll have 4. 4 is again divisible by 2, we'll have 2. 2 is again divisible by 2, we'll have 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 54. Is 54 divisible by 2? Yes it is. We'll have 27. Is 27 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 27 divisible by 3? Yes it is. We'll have 9. 9 is again divisible by 3. We'll have 3. 3 is again divisible by 3. We'll have 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 32, what prime factor we have? 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2. Okay, for 54, what prime factor we have? 2 3 3 3, 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3. Okay, the next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factors. So we have only one common prime factor, that is 2. So the answer will be 2. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 32 and 54 is 2. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.